woke up this morning and I came up with the idea. Why don't we shoot a video about your favorite phrasal verbs? Hi, I'm Kate and this is Random English. Wake up and come up with both phrasal verbs. Phrasal verbs are made up of two or three parts, the combination of which takes on a completely different meaning from the verb part. Take, for example, the word come, which means to arrive somewhere. To come up with, which means to come up with some idea, to think of an idea or a plan, or to come back, which means to return. Every example has a completely different meaning. Phrasal verbs are mostly used in informal situations, such as spoken English, emails to friend, so if you want to sound more natural in English, master those phrasal verbs. There are two different kinds of phrasal verbs, the ones that have a direct object and the ones that don't. For example, I'm going to cut down on fast food this year, or check out our channel, it's really great. After both cut down on and check out, there is a direct object. Such phrasal verbs are called transitive phrasal verbs. Look forward to, deal with, and find out are among the most popular transitive phrasal verbs. Transitive phrasal verbs can be separable or inseparable. If a phrasal verb is separable, it means you can divide the two parts and put the direct object in the middle. If the transitive verb is inseparable, then you can't do this. Look forward to and cut down on are both inseparable phrasal verbs, which means you can only use a direct object after them, not in the middle of them. To make it easier, mostly all three-part phrasal verbs are inseparable. Look up to, get away with, catch up with are among them. However, if you use a phrasal verb check out, it will be correct to either say check out our channel or check it out. Same with turn on and off, put on and take off. Let's not forget about phrasal verbs that don't have a direct object, or so-called intransitive phrasal verbs. Wake up, speak up, and get up are among them. Unfortunately, there is no rule for looking at a phrasal verb and knowing what type it is. However, you can always look it up in a dictionary. The best way is to study each phrasal verb in a familiar context. Try using new phrasal verbs to talk about your day, your friends, your family, your lifestyle. Try that. Good luck.